better be worth it.
The Scorched or the Ferals don't get you, the Rads will.
If we could expand our area all the way out here, the Raiders don't have a chance.
Need to find a place to settle down for the rest of the day.
Who's there? Shit. It's nothing. Thank you.
getting goosebumps. Something's near.
You're so good! Cover me, asshole! She's not that hard!
This for that, that for this. Okay, trade? This for that, that for this. Murder you if you no murder me. Hush, Mumu. You hear that? Trades. Trades in the wind. Smarty said once, trade better than kills. Easy. Live to trade again. Think about it.
I'm gonna do it. When their backs are turned, I swear I'll do it. Nothing good out here. Nothing nowhere. It's all shit.
Thought it was another attack.
Still hear the scream.
Keep trying! Oh. Well now, what do we have here? Are you another ghost? I cannot bring you the peace you require, spirit. Leave me be. Must we, spirit? Oh, so be it. Welcome to Duncan and Duncan's, Appalachia's premier robotics dealer. I am Skinner. How may I help you, alleged member of the living? Assaultrons are military-grade hardware, my professed liveling. As such, all of our machines have already been spoken for. Outstanding deal with the United States military just waiting for pickup. You understand. I'm sorry, but I simply cannot. The price of such a machine, even before its noted uptick in demand, was in millions of dollars. Bottle caps? Actual trash? Then it's likely safe to presume the amount you'd need to offer is in the mid-10 figures. Not for purchase, no. The mint-condition Protectron and handy bodies we have on the premises have been spoken for. And our resupplier is already desperately late with our latest shipment. I do hope you understand. I heard some screaming outside the window. Non-spirit, I do hope you are... By all means. Lively. I would ask you to keep your hands off the merchandise. I would ask you to keep your hands off the non-spirit. I do. Not for purchase, no. The mint condition Protectron and handy. And I do hope. Lively. I heard some screaming outside the window. Do the ghosts rule the outside world as well now? Excuse me. Entrance into the showroom is for customers only. Excuse me. Entrance into the showroom is for customers only.
Hey, you got one. Signal's coming through loud and clear.
You know, I don't throw the word hero around a lot. Come over here and let's discuss, huh?
This new body, it is going to fit in the door, right? So, are you going to tell our girl about her new ride or what?
Now, I presume you found something that'll work for someone with my natural charm and gravitas? Now that's what I like to hear. Seriously, thank you for sticking your neck out for me.
It's true. You've worked real hard putting things right for us. None of us are going to forget what you've done. But that really just leaves one last topic for us to discuss, doesn't it? Crane, you ready to listen? I'm just warning you, I can't guarantee you're going to be happy with what I'm about to say. Yes. At least, well, it's better I walk you through the whole thing at once. You ready to hear it? All right, then. Follow me. So, I've known where Crane is. I know where his treasure is. But, well, there's a problem. Honey, you awake? Oh. You want to give him a little nudge?
What in the name of the hell you think you're doing? But it didn't, did it? Because I had it under control. Dead? Are you...
Duchess, he's right here. If that thing had gotten out... Polly and I saw how brutal it can be. This was brash, but it wasn't wrong.
You, Solomon... You know, you could be real damn annoying when you're right. I need you both to just shut up for a bit, okay? There's a keycard and a map on Crane's body. I need one of you oafs to grab him.
This one's all you.
Now, according to that map, the treasure is in some kind of cache inside Gawley Mine, sealed away behind a door. A door that card unlocks.
Gawley Mine? That's where Polly and I tracked the Scorched.
Son of a... Did Crane lure those damn things here when he found the cache?
Suppose we don't need to feel so bad anymore.
Solomon. Too soon.
Sorry.
Now, this cache. I tried to check it out myself, but I didn't get real far. Right now, I want you to take those items and I want you to get out. I pay my debts. There's your fee. But I need you to get out of my sight for a bit. Go.